Hi, I'm Austin, and I'm going to give you a tour of the school. Let's go.
This is the bus hall. You walk in here once you get to school and walk out of here once you go home. To get to the sixth grade hall, you'll walk down these stairs. This is the sixth grade floor. The seventh and eighth grade floors look exactly like this too. Here is the media center. You can come here with your class or by yourself to check out books. It also doubles as a computer lab. There are so many genres and books to choose from. These are the portrait hallways where there are pictures taken and given to us by the well-known journalist Steve McCurry. You'll pass by these hallways on your way to Connections. Right next to the portrait hallway is the cafeteria, where you can get lunch and breakfast. You'll sit here with your same class at the same table every day, so you don't need to be nervous when deciding where to sit. Right over here are the gyms, but there are three different entrances. Here you'll go to school assemblies, PE classes, and health is also in here too. Welcome to the Connections Hall. Here is where most of your connections are.
Trickham is a big school, and you may be worried about getting lost, but after your first few days here, you'll feel like you belong. We look forward to seeing you here at TMS.